Bat's used to fighting street punks. He's never faced trained soldiers like us before. This is just the beginning. We succeed here in Gotham. We could take the whole country. So much for an easy op. The city was supposed to be covered in gas by now. I bet one of the Watchtower units might spot the bat first. Loser has to tell the Arkham Knight he'd look better with a cape. You sure it's Firefly? Could've sworn Gotham's supposed to have a firebug too. Recognize this city once we're through. We'll be everywhere. He won't have anywhere to hide. Target to be brought in alive and possible.
Think about it. If A's had blown at full capacity, there'd be no hiding from the gas. We're plan freaking B. But you know what? I bet there's a plan C waiting if we don't work out.
If you put it like that, I want to be plan C.
We lost one, sir.
He's making you look like a fool!
Offline.
Get back!
He's done nothing that's impressed me. supposed to be covered in fear gas by now. Clean up, they said. Blow up the factory, lay low, exfil by morning. Good thing we had contingency plans.
This is the end, Dark Knight. You have nothing to be afraid of anymore.
The new car, Bats. Oh, all those guns. It's like an evil clown was whispering in your ear as you drew up the designs. You know what I love about firefighters? They run towards the danger. Believe you're Bruce Wayne, Batsy. I mean, I can't believe you're Batman, Brucey. So the whole trust fund playboy fiddling while Rome burns thing is an act? 'Cause I love it. Out there just waiting to be gawked at. Can't be worse than anything I ever left out for you. This head of yours, Bruce, so many secrets, so much pain, so much me, so much violent imagery involving me. Oh, Bruce, you only had to ask.
Batman's tank? Man, that thing's like a decade ahead of the stuff Black Ops are using.
So the cure you knocked back in Arkham City didn't work after all? Well, I'm not surprised. I pumped about 3 pints of blood into you that night. I couldn't stop. I just wanted us to be close. Oh, bless his heart. I think Riddler's actually got a plan for tonight. A plan? How quaint.